hard to believe you're the same man who fled at Hefei.
I am a coward, really. Without strong hands to support me, I am always ready to flee.
I thought this was man to man.
I am a ruler, Zhang Liao.
I see. Well, I am a warrior. I cannot simply withdraw!
This is how I fight.
Excellent.
Retreat! This is not the end!
This officer bows before the might of the Sun family.
We believe in you, my lord. Each and every one of us are happy to be watched over by you.
Balls of fire!
This battle is mine.
The strategist is atop the cliff. My lord, leave him to me.
Do you think you can outsmart me? Don't make me laugh.
Let us go! Our destruction of the enemy shall be swift, final, and above all, beautiful!
I will take care of this, my lord.
The actions we take here will be the key to unlocking this battle.
A true warrior indeed. You will carry our honor across the land.
You must have angered the heavens to face me.
Chance to do some damage. My lord, I'll finish this off.
That did not go nearly as well as I planned. I must come back and fight.
This officer bows before the might of the Sun family.
We cannot allow our to be out of
our men are all committed to the cause and to each other. Lord has grown strong under your leadership.
I am a lucky man indeed. I must repay the faith my men have shown in me.
We believe in you, my lord. Each and every one of us are happy to be watched over by you.
You think you can outsmart me? Don't make me laugh.
This battle is mine.
You will learn to regret this moment.
This officer bows before the might of the Sun family.
A vast army has arrived to support the enemy. I fear we will be overrun.
This battle is mine.
Of course.
Is a mighty ship, and I am at the helm. We will overcome the most ferocious of storms.
If it's a fight you want, then you've come to the right place. Face me if you think you are worthy.
Battle is mine.
I shall return. Remember that. For yours is the first head I shall see.
This officer bows before the might of the Sun family. This battle is mine.
Attack!
A true warrior indeed. We will carry our honor across the land.
This battle is mine.
A true warrior indeed. You will carry our honor across the land.
Sun Quan. Impressive. I cannot afford to perish in battle. I shall fall back.
You believe you can beat me? Your stupidity amuses me.
Elegance in combat is unparalleled.
This battle is mine.
We must pull back for now. This is all part of my grand scheme.
This officer bows before the might of the Sun family.
Style must not be soiled by defeat. I shall return.
This officer bows before the might of the Sun family.
What great leadership! I guess I need to pick up the slack.
What a disaster! I have no excuse for troubling you with this rabble.
So you are my next opponent. I'll crush you like all of the others.
Necessarily to lose.
This officer bows before the might of the Sun family.
You believe in me, my lord. Each and every one of us are happy to be watched over by you.
Carry our honor across the land.
Remain calm. The enemy wants us to panic.
This battle is mine.
To retreat is not necessarily to lose.
This officer bows before the might of the Sun family.
You have allowed your pride to overcome your senses.
This one person cannot decide that.
Every enemy slain is yet another victory for the Kingdom of Wu.
To regret this moment.
You believe in me, my lord. Each and every one of us are happy to be watched over by you.
Lord must be kept safe.
do have a lord who must be kept safe. Allow me to test your resolve.
This battle is mine. This battle is mine. This battle is mine.
Such as yourself.
This officer bows before the might of the Sun family.
We believe in you, my lord. Each and every one of us are happy to be watched over by you.
This battle is mine. I believe your wits are a match for mine.
You would dare to face me?
This battle is...
You are not even worthy to stand on the same battlefield.
This battle is mine. This battle is mine.
To retreat is not necessarily to lose.
This officer bows before the might of the Sun family.
It shames me to lose to a flip-flopping turncoat like you.
The Wu have always prioritized the safety and happiness of our people. Now that we are the mightiest of the three kingdoms, this war is over.
You wish me to live on in shame?
You are a leader, Zhaopi. You have supporters and people who need your guidance. You must not leave them.
Having defeated Shu at Yiling and Wei at Dongkou, Wu emerged as the most powerful of the three kingdoms. Sun Quan opted not to eliminate the other two kingdoms, but rather to coexist alongside them in peace. Wu would work together with their former enemies and with the people to support each other in an effort to move the country forward. For that was the land that three generations of the Sun family had worked so hard and shed so much blood, sweat, and tears to create. Surely the peace that emerged from these three kingdoms would last for some time to come. As long as the fertile lands of Wu and the bravery of the Sun family were there to look after it, all would be right with the world.
Father. Brother.
Fine work, son.
Yeah, I knew you had it in you, Quan.
In the end, it is you who will be victorious.
But I'm
This peace is but a mere dream.
If only the war were over, for good. My lord, what are...
Everyone! Let us enjoy this!